So, you're moving on the plane. It's at Mackenzie Airfield. Logistics are as yet undecided. Go in how you like, but go in with a good supply of ammunition, armor, and maybe even explosives. It's gonna get kinda heavy. Like I said before, the airfield is under Vago's control. They're using the plane to make trafficking runs across the border. That means it's already set up to take Reshkovsky out of the country. Limited radar visibility, plausible cover story.
4 miles to drive.
Don't you gonna get there first? Before you affect how you go in, or actually do.
Can't even see on my big map view. At least we can get everybody killed. Wanted everybody to kill everybody before he took his turn off. Okay, they said because you had your 5 minutes, you can't mount it because you have your 5 minutes. Somewhere else I've got here. People outside, there's loads of them. Guys, now. one more guy outside.
That's all the Vagos have got. In a few weeks, we'll leak this to a sympathetic reporter, and they'll get fingered for the breakout. Now clear the area and clear up any stray traffickers you encounter.
You ready, Bowie? Racing. Well, I've not set off yet. Amelia, go away. Go drive Bowie's car. Tell me when I can go, Bowie. I'm going. Alright, I'm set off.
Alright, my people are waiting for the plane.
Said when you get the plane, I'm allowed to go. I'll let you pull out onto
totally
the runway.
I would not expect any more action in Blaine County.
Mm-hmm.
Either come back to the city or take in the natural beauty at a vista point. Air traffic's telling me the bird is airborne. Stay at the airstrip and deal
with
not
got to go to there again. Yeah, dude, no problem at all, mate. Just lie there, I'll push you. You've got 3 minutes, dude, to get there. What? What? No. Sat there. Because I said sat there. I've got 3 minutes, mate. 3 minutes supply there. Oh, I'm all about for you to get to LSIA, dude. It takes you 3 minutes to get from there, Sandy Shores, to LSIA. That's all I'm saying, so I'm just saying you've got 3 minutes. Yeah, we've got 3 miles to go. 3 miles to go yet. Yeah, you're obviously in front of me, so you're probably about 2 miles away. Roads are clear. I'm not overtook one car, man. Did you see how fucking close we was then? I thought when, oh, maybe, mate, I wish I was streaming that. I just bought the car, like, oh man, I can save the